Hello, and welcome to this tutorial on evaluating sources using the SIFT method. By the end of this video, you will know what the SIFT method is and how to use it to check if sources are reliable. It can be hard to tell what is true and what is not when looking at information online. That is why it's important to know how to check if a source is trustworthy. One helpful method to do this is called SIFT. SIFT stands for Stop and Reflect, Investigate the Source, Find Better Coverage, and Trace the Claim. So when should you use SIFT? SIFT is especially useful for evaluating popular, non-academic sources like blogs, social media posts, and other web content. It's a way to sift through the noise and find credible information. Let's take a closer look at how you can use SIFT to evaluate web sources. Step 1. Stop and reflect. Before you dive into using, reposting, or sharing information, pause and ask yourself a few questions. Can you trust that the information being presented is accurate? Does the source of the information have a reliable reputation? Headlines can often be designed to grab attention rather than provide accurate information. Asking these questions will lead you to step 2, investigate the source. Dig a little deeper into the source itself. Look up information about the author and/or organization. Are they experts on the topic? When was it published? Is it reviewed by an editor? What do you notice about the purpose, mission, or agenda of the creator? Understanding who is behind the information can give you insights into its trustworthiness. If unsure, search online for information about the author and/or organization. Next, move to step 3, find better coverage. See what other coverage is available on the same topic to confirm or challenge what you read. What is the expert consensus on the topic? Fact-checking websites can also help verify the claims made. Exploring multiple sources and checking the consensus can provide a fuller picture and help verify the accuracy of the information. And finally, there's step 4, trace the claim. Most of the information you see on the web is not original reporting or research. Trace the claim back to the original source of the information. Was the claim taken out of context, or is there an agenda or bias? Look at how the information was reported and whether any important details were omitted. This helps you understand whether the information was manipulated or presented accurately. In summary, use the SIFT method to check if the information you find is credible. By stopping and reflecting, investigating the source, finding better coverage, and tracing the claims, you'll be better equipped to determine which information you can trust before sharing or using it. If you have any questions about SIFT, please feel free to reach out to our friendly librarians by using the 24/7 library chat button on the homepage of the library website or emailing ask@snhu.libanswers.com. Thank you for watching this video and good luck with your research.